I'm alive.
Dad wanted to fake not feeling well just so I'd play the new Magic set, but I'm like, no, Dad, I want to play video games with you. I'll play Magic later.
He was a very undemanding child, and I think he's getting...
Me? Yeah?
No, he's a good...
Alright, we're on chapter 1-2. We're having some ammo issues, just like low on ammo, I think.
Okay, so
but I'm gonna just add ammo. I'm not gonna give you infinite ammo, but you're gonna use the stockpile from my previous playthrough. L2.
Will that appear on my bill?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The non-existent bill.
It's the stuff you result, right? You don't buy new ammo, you just load it yourself, right?
It's preloaded into the fee pay me right now.
Yeah, cool.
Am I gonna give you some healing? I guess you can have one green arrow as well.
Well, I need it right now!
We could upgrade your handgun too, I think. Okay. So there's a upgrade system. You have not enough gold to upgrade. Wow, you could upgrade like reload speed or capacity.
Let me go get my wallet or my grand card.
Well, I think the issue is I'm always picking up the gold, and that's why you don't have any gold. So.
Well, then your group of five are getting evil. Gold is good, too. His mark is down. I don't know what the price of gold is then.
You would think it would correlate somewhat. You never know. So, I'm connecting right now. Hopefully it doesn't take too long.
All right. Well, I think I'll start telling our viewers about my life. They're not driving boys for sure, are they?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe. It's taking a while. Shouldn't have used the 500-foot Ethernet cord.
Should we get a shirt? Hey, go get the scissors.
The scissors, yeah, I'm sure that'll fix it.
Yes, I know, that won't work. I was in IT.
So I'm gonna get ready. I was hoping that would work. Get the chin here. Our route is blocked. That's too bad. We've done quite a bit. My end, I can't really. I think I can cancel the connection thing.
Yay!
Off to a good start. I guess if I quit the game on your end, maybe that'll. Okay, the connection's been lost now. Alright, we'll try again.
I guess they didn't like Trump taking office. Who said that? They didn't like Trump taking all of his secret documents, did they?
Is that just a random comment you're saying right now? Okay, I was trying to find what the relation is to what's going on here.
We gotta get back to the political side of the stream.
I don't know how political our channel is.
Keep your donations coming. No, I don't need the donations.
By the way, you can hit X to ready up and then X one more time. Oh, it bumped to the stick. So press circle. And then down twice. Now that it's loading, you can go back to the political commentary.
Oh, no, I lost
it. Now you've lost the train of thought.
This is just me. The road is blocked.
Is it not working? Can I try?
No, it works to follow.
So you had bumped the thing. It really didn't look like you do, but you must have bumped this. Also, I think I changed the sensitivity, and we should probably do that back. Controller, mouse, back to now it'll be a little slower. I just mean you don't want to like move a centimeter and you've done a 180 degree turn. Unless I get the key. Although maybe we don't need to.
Come on!
I think that just has me see the key in the room. So we can skip that part. Got back at you, Dad. Called your bluff.
Ah.
So you needed to boost me up. once you do that, I think some enemies will show up on your end, so get ready to be a circle. Sorry, I guess I could have tried to get that portion. Okay, get ready to shoot some enemies. They'll probably be coming from just because we're in a narrow corridor. Because when you hold L2, you immediately kind of do this.
Reload! Come on!
Come on!
Maybe if I backed the table further.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Now it's
come on!
have you reloaded?
Oh, my character was just stating that because I was reloading.
Oh, no.
To reload, it would be L2 and X, but you have a full 10 bullets.
Okay.
Right. Also, if you run out of ammo and you try to shoot, it'll just automatically reload. Door over by me. Well, I think that'll just take us back to where we are before. So you could actually just drop down to the door as well. It's up to you. But we basically only went into that house to get like some treasure and some
super. Loony. No, I didn't say Kuna. I said Lumi.
So you see where I am.
What's wrong? Be careful, they may still be here.
They really make it look like she's gonna grab his knife.
Head. Alpha Team. They're under attack by an unidentified hostile. Reinforcements head toward the deal coordinates immediately.
Sheva here. Roger that.
Move out.
Guest for our stream.
My wife.
Taking it.
Shovel what?
What the hell happened in here?
Shovel the driveway.
Shovel the driveway?
Hey, who did this?
Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. It was a setup.
A setup?
Why did Irving not yell?
What is this?
Oh. It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ.
Oh. Hey. Hey, hang in there.
Too many cutscenes?
I saw someone. Mm-hmm. But they ran away.
Another Japanese camera angle. There.
Kurt, do you copy?
Whoa,
we got the data. An Alpha team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Related data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
No.
Are we in eating stream channel now?
Yeah.
We just chat while eating.
She could be lying man.
We gotta go avenge our fallen.
Thank you.
This blue thing, I think, is the door right here.
Okay, Ian. Taking names and taking names. I never take butts, I don't smoke. No, it's saying for butts.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Chris! Come on! Chris!
What?
You just gotta press circle. That's something David and I would like to do, though. Like, one of us would try to get ahead of the other and get to the part where we both have to press circle, and then we'd spam circle for the voice line to tease the other person to get over here. Maybe we're gonna have our first boss fight of sorts soon, I think.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
You're good around fire, right, Dad?
Couldn't be any worse than... No, I never had fights with my boss. Cause he was the boss. He or she. I went for a lazy month right here.
Come on!
The door for you. I think I kicked it through you on my screen. You were half inside the door. Yeah, he was on one.
I'm not in the fence.
Now, you're a good decoy, right, Dad?
Yeah, that's my function. They can spot a decoy a mile away.
So, here we need a key. It was just saying we need a key. So we have to go off to this side area.
Can I just... Why is this...
Maybe we had a rocket launcher.
It's like they want you to walk around in the environment and play the game. Are these guys dead?
Yeah.
I guess I could run.
That was one of our comrades, too. Yeah, you could run right now. So once we enter this area, we're going to have a boss fight. Stay ready.
I'll pick a boss.
So there's going to be this black ooze enemy. One of us needs to lure him into that incinerator in the back of this room while the other one presses a button to set the monster on fire. So...
could I press a button?
If you don't want to be the decoy, sure. Though the monster might come after you. We'll have to see.
Okay.
But hopefully okay. we can distract him.
I can. I'll do whatever.
We'll just improv it, but it'd probably be best if you're the one pressing. Oh, you don't want to shoot that yet.
You know?
Maybe when the boss fight happens. I think when the boss fight happens, you can push those okay. down and then shoot it to freeze them temporarily. But once I pick up this furnace, the fight will start.
Where?
That shiny thing on the ground. So are you ready? So, ideally you don't have to go into the incinerator and I'll be the one to do it. But here's the incinerator.
Okay.
So when you press the button, it'll slowly close. So you kind of need to, like, not leave it until it's almost inaccessible, because otherwise the monster will come out too. But ideally, you'll be the button presser and I'll be the one.
So, okay.
Alright, I pressed it here for me, so.
What button are you?
It'll be square when you're by this lever over here.
Okay.
So it looks like the monster actually doesn't show up yet until we try to look. Or you could stay there, probably, if you want, and I could go over here. Maybe we have to go all the way to the door where we use the key, actually. Okay, I guess we'll just go back.
Where is that?
Back where we came. Scene run back to the room.
Okay.
We might take a
what
break
the hell
after
is
this.
That's what got Alpha Team.
Thank you.
again if you're up for going again.
We could get you some more ammo. Real quick.
I ran out of ammo. Cold beer. Root beer.
Red beer.
That is.
Might end up by me once this cutscene, so get ready to turn around and come to the center of your room.
No, we need to save.
So you can either use the right stick or you can try to do the X plus down
what
on the left
stick.
That's what got Alpha T.
Okay, my mother just I should know. I'm very good at finding directions. till I got to college. And once the girls left me alone, a degree.
Yeah, he didn't hang it. I like to take a little. I swear. This one.
Chris! Hurry up! Come on! Chris! Chris! Come on! Sorry. Chris!
Where's he at? Far.
Just having a little fun, Dad.
Chris. Hopefully we are not riding the
Hummer. Let's go.
Do you think his nose is really a beak?
Got it.
No.
Beak.
What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up.
B.O.W.
Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
Something of war.
Only we could have gotten there sooner.
War? I don't know.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too.
Biological?
Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze
this
whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe we may have cleared the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait. We're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta two have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
Your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
Thanks for watching. Have a great day. It's Friday Eve.
Friday Eve?
Yeah.